Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Did you guys know that hyenas, both genders, females and males, they do have a penis? And with the females, it's called pseudopenis. Basically looks exactly the same. The tip is slightly different in the shape, but otherwise size-wise and so, it looks exactly the same. And females, they also do have testicles. Isn't that crazy?